Hey everyone, this is Morgan Boykin with Positively Osceola, and I am here with the 2019 Silver Spurs new big boss, Mr. Chris Baker, and we are gearing up for the third annual Boots, Bulls, and Barrels Rodeo happening right here at Silver Spurs Arena on October 5th, 7:30 p.m. Mr. Chris, you're so involved being the big boss with the Silver Spurs Riding Club. Can you talk to us a little bit about what that is and what you all do?
Yes, ma'am. A lot of people don't realize what all the Spurs is. I mean, they know that we have a rodeo. Mm-hmm. It generally comes around about fair time. It generally comes in June. And of course we have our Boots, Bulls, and Barrel event, but they really don't have an idea what the Spurs is. And people are kind of shocked sometimes to find out that we are a nonprofit. Mm-hmm. And we want to be a good steward of the money that we make off of our rodeos. And we want to be a good partner in the community. Mm-hmm. So a lot of people are kind of taken aback when they realize that, you know, we fund up to four scholarships a year for an Osceola County students. That's four. It generally works out to be about $8,000. And, you know, we partner with breast cancer research. Mm-hmm. And, you know, we give the guardian ad litem. So we want to be a good steward of the net proceeds that we get off our rodeo. And we want to be a good community partner as well.
Right. And like we were talking about earlier when we were discussing a few things, your entire club is volunteer.
Absolutely.
And I think that's a lot of things that a lot of people do not realize, and that's so, so special. Can you touch on that just a little bit?
Yes, ma'am. From the people that they see in the arena working the cows, mm-hmm. and bulls, from the people that are serving them their hot dogs and their drinks, from the people that are outside the building who never get to see the show that are cooking the food, all of that is volunteer. Nobody makes a dime. The Spurs has one employee because we got to have somebody that answers the phone and they make sure the dirt gets put in the arena. But we have one employee, but everything else is absolutely volunteer based, and there's a lot of hours that go into
it. Yes, sir, absolutely. And now, like we said, we're gearing up for the Boots, Bulls, and Barrels.
Yes,
this is your first official rodeo as big boss.
It is.
What can they expect with this rodeo event?
It's going to be an action packed night. Mm-hmm. People are going to really have a good time. It's family friendly. It's a $15 ticket, and 10 and under are free. We'll have, actually, it's three rounds of bulls. It's, mm-hmm. it's two regular go-rounds, and then we'll have a championship round. Mm-hmm. And, of course, people are going to get to see the cowgirls chasing the barrel, and they're going to get to see the big guys event. They're going to get to see the steer wrestling. It's going to be a great night, and I encourage everybody to come. Last year was a big success, and we're looking forward to that this year as well.
Yes, sir. So out of the three events, which one are you most excited for?
You know what? A lot of work goes into each one of them, mm-hmm. and that'd be like asking which baby is your favorite, you know.
Yes,
they're all equally mm-hmm. important, and to be honest with you, just with my experience with the rodeo, they're all great. You know, when we were kids in the old arena, I remember playing in the dirt and in cars out in front of Miss Connie Parton's concession stand. So, you know, I've been at this a long time, so they're all equally important to me.
Yes, sir. And so if they're people out there that are interested in coming to the rodeo, mm-hmm. where can they get ticket information and all that kind of good stuff?
Oh, it's real easy. All they can go to our website at silverspursrodeo.com, or they can go to 407-67-RODEO.
Perfect. So you've heard it here first. Make sure you guys come on out. It is a one-night only event, so bring your friends and bring your family, because you are not going to want to miss out on this action-packed evening on October 5th at 7:30 p.m. I am Morgan Boykin here with Mr. Chris Baker, and we're making a positive difference in Osceola County.